Let's start by going to Design Mode in the View Item User Control file. Here, we add 5 buttons. We are going to change the background color of the view item locally and provide an option for changing it globally. Lastly, we are going to put a Minimize Application button to minimize the smart client using the local messaging system. We also give a more appropriate title to this view item plugin. Let's begin with the easy part, changing the background color locally. We'll double-click the Local Red button. We have a panel onto which the buttons have been placed, so we'll change the background color of the panel. This is just a single line of code and does not use MIP messaging. Let's repeat the process for the Local Blue button. Since we are so confident that it works, we'll do one more thing before testing. We want to be able to send a message that minimizes the smart client. This requires something to happen outside our plugin, so we'll use what's known as local messaging. The Environment Manager class handles that. Let's double-click on the button and then insert the code. Here we can see that minimize is one of the many commands that are available in the Smart Client application control. Let's build the project and test. First, we go to Setup Mode and create a new one-by-one view called Colors. Then, we can drag our newly created view item into that tile. We will name the view item plugin more appropriately when we return to coding. Now, we can exit setup mode. Let's try the buttons. The colors change as expected. Same thing with the minimize button. Let's start another instance of the smart client using another user. After logging in with our basic user, Bob, we can create an identical view in the smart client. Remember, private views are seen only by the user who created them. Now, we arrange the two Smart Client windows side by side. Clicking the button in either one will affect only the local system. If we want to communicate outside of that, we must utilize the Message Communication class. Let's implement that next.